This is the 16th annual running of the Cold Hands Paddle. We're gonna be paddling out to the lighthouse and then back around to the inner beach. And it's just under 4 miles. Back in about 2002, 2003, I was actually lifeguarding right here on this inner beach. A buddy of mine, Jason Welke, and I, we kind of had gone back and forth about you know, who's faster on a paddleboard, and we had a little race about the same course there. And next thing you know, we said, hey, why don't we make a paddleboard race out of it? And then from there, it just kind of grew, and we started reaching out to the paddleboard community, and more people started coming. And here we are, it's the 16th year. We can't believe it. It's free. The race is free to enter. We want it to be a community event where anyone could come down and paddle. To cover the cost that we have, we take donations and we get sponsors, but it's all about the community. It's all about getting out on the water and having a good time. So about 2006, 2007, I started paddling for the Ocean of Hope, and I thought it'd be a good idea. Hey, why don't we partner up and use the race as a platform to get the word out and raise some money, raise some awareness. And since then, we've been partnered up with Ocean of Hope, and things have been going great. Timmy, it's actually an honorary race in the name of Timmy. He's not dead yet. He'll be here in a little bit, but he's a local guy from San Pedro here, and the reason we name it after him is he's one of the guys who got me into paddleboarding. You know, kind of encouraged us to get out in the water. He's just an all-around great dude, and we wanted to kind of honor him in a way that, you know, we kind of give back and for getting us, you know, involved in the community, getting involved in the water and so forth. So, yeah, a lot of people ask, like, hey, did he die? No, he didn't die. He's still here. We've had years where it's, you know, thump and surf, 10 foot on the outside, and we couldn't run it out there. We've had, you know, squalls and rain, wind, everything, you name it. So we've got a little bit of drizzle today, but it should be okay. You know, we don't have any wind to deal with today.
Cold Hands lived up to his name in the beginning, and then it got a little warmer, started going. And
the usual start of the year, and it's always a little wobbly out there at the start, and we're just commenting how it takes us about a half hour to get warmed into it, and then you've only got about 20 minutes left of the race.
So. This is my first Cold Hands. I slept through the one last year, and I slept through the year before too. It's a little too early in the season for me to get moving.